here.
Turn off the tape down. I'm not gonna...
You're gonna jump.
That is too scary. Too far down.
You're gonna jump all the way down. In the world. 111 meters. No, but seriously, how do you feel?
I feel pretty good. I'd feel a lot better if I didn't have to wait.
Yeah, waiting, I can imagine, it's gotta be tough. The anxiety just starts setting in. Yep. Pretty far down there.
Yeah.
I won't let you do that. You couldn't cool on video here. It's not worth it. We better save some tape for the jump here.
The river right
Look
now.
At, we're turn the camera around.
We're just on this little spit of land here.
Wow, we're just on a little spit of land here. Let's check it out. Oh, cool. As we walk, I think. The weigh-in's just the first step to the jump of his life. You don't mind if we get this on video, do you?
Actually, I don't mind.
Yeah? Any.
You don't want anyone to know your weight.
71! Woo! Okay.
Ooh, what are both scales for?
Just to get brand new scales.
Oh, I see.
71. Nah, really, it was 91. I lied.
Anything happens, what do you mean?
Name, nothing, not so much. I think I'm the only one who hurt myself, and that was on the wheel back up. Just on a wet rock.
What happened to you?
For me.
Okay. Ah, no big deal.
No, we've had two chocolates.
Really? Females or guys?
No, girls.
Girls,
that's why we stopped it.
This is a good place to watch.
Yeah, this would be awesome. Jeff, I should videotape you from here. Videotape from the bridge or from here? Or where do you want it? Wherever you want it.
It's a bit of an angle for the jump.
Strapped up and ready to go. Hopefully I'll be able to catch the whole jump. Following me down. See what kind of angle I can get here. Yeah, maybe this angle. The boat. You get lowered into this boat. And you start to walk up behind the rock. It could be more dangerous than jumping. smoking a doobie. Maybe I'll get him on video. Could wind up in a Zambian prison though, so might not be a good idea. Yeah. Oh, you got a bungee jumping t-shirt?
So what are you doing? Lower you down to the boat down there, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, lower me down there.
As soon as I got out of the raft, I was like, whoa. Dizzy. The guy behind me was really sick, too.
Were you really...
Anybody ever tell... got it, we got it here. They're always trying to expect you to get the seat back. So the first door is getting broken all the time.
What advantage is there for shorter back legs,
I'm not too sure. No, they're nervous, right? Mm-hmm. They're really weak on the back legs. You can used to go on the court and you can pitch. You pitch them on the back of your leg.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's for, they say, I reckon it's for getting in close quarters.
When the kids are down the street, the mic is separating their mother from the kids, and they put their hands on one kid that couldn't pop up. And then I was running in there, I grabbed those kids, I picked the kitten monkey up in the kids. I grabbed those kids. So I had a few kids on me like this, and like, the old lady started walking. Kids kids on me like this. The monkeys are...
They're coming through in the woods, so I'll pull this off this one. I think it's a hell of a few. It's more. They're all fighting in the woods, so I hit the force through the woods.
This is the Royal Marine, that's Bobby Will. We're getting ready to go on a boat safari.
Let's go. Then he just run away and then he just overboard into the
water.
Okay, what the Egyptian beast and then I've got the sparing beast. It's the different, it's the size and also the color. The Egyptian are brown. Okay, and then look at white on the wings. While for the sparing beast, they are black with the whole body. Okay, there they said it's a different between, I mean, can identify the male and the female onto Egyptian geese. They say the males are those, then they use their legs to set the fish. Once they see the movement, then just spear it. Okay. And then also block the sun sometimes, okay, to make a shadow so that the fish can come and trap, and then spear it. Okay. They used the toilet to put the word depend was weight, and that's why they put the white ring on the back. Okay.
These ones behind, they dropped there at the beginning of November. Okay, and then they say they can catch hold of the pregnant 2 to 3 months, like here, and then some of them will drop the young ones just nearly end of mid-January. And that's where they finish dropping the young ones. Then they sent the males, they weigh about 2,100 kg, and the female, that's 1,600 kg. Okay, this one, they feed the young ones under the water, that's where the babies are sucking milk. Okay, and then some of the people believe that the hippos, they feed out or they give birth in the water. They give birth out into the night.
And there they are. They only, and then celebrate, just attending.
Yeah.
And these people, they're attending the next meeting.
Thank you.